Morning everyone, my name's Nadia. I'm a student dietitian at the University of Sydney in my first year of the MND. So today I'm going to take you on a little peek of a day in the life. So tune in for the rest of the day. So semester two of integrated learning has started, which means some of us are going back to campus and some of us are doing things online. So today my morning classes are on Zoom and my afternoon classes are on campus.
So I have a 3-hour block of morning classes, so I need something to keep me full for the rest of the morning. So I'm having some overnight oats, and I'll give you a recipe on the next story.
So something that I've been doing since undergrad that helps me stay on top of all my assignments and all my competing priorities is using a weekly planner as well as a semester planner. So head on over to the link in our bio to find one.
Okay, now it's time for a quick lunch before I head to campus for my afternoon workshops. I usually have a salad on days that I'm really busy because it's super easy to throw together and really fill.
So semester two of integrated learning has started, which means some of us are going back to campus and some of us are doing things online. So today my morning classes are on Zoom and my afternoon classes are on campus.
So I'm back from uni and squeezing in dinner before I go to an extracurricular workshop. I find listening to talks and things like Sydney Ideas by the uni really helpful in consolidating info or learning new things.
So that's a wrap from me tonight. Hope you guys enjoyed that little insight into a day in the life of an MND student at UCID.